Hello children, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn how to take out the factor of 70. Let's start the video.
Here 70 is there. So first we need to write 70 here. Then in which table the 70 will come? 2 35s. 2 35s are 70. Here 35 is there. So in which table the 35 will come?
5 7s.
5 7s are 35. Here 7 is equals to
70.
2 into 5 into 7. 2 5s are 10. 10 7s are 70. So this is how we need to do the factorization of 70.
Thank you for watching this video.